take another look at what Renzo Mora doing. Big boot from Big Castle. Again, thank goodness that this is all of Renzo Mora. Had a couple of opportunities against Big Cass, couldn't get it done. I admire him from standing up for himself, and now it's time to move on. Doesn't look like Enzo can move anywhere right now. I don't believe Big Cass is going to allow him to. The bottom line is this, how do you guys condone this?
Who's condoning it?
Oh my lord. Up Renzo Mora in recent weeks, actually pucks have sent to him over the past few nights. The world's largest athlete, the Big Show. And he's had some rhymes with Big Cass as of late. Remember, Big Cass is the one who tried to pass off the attacks on Enzo on the Big Show at one point. Oh, wait. I think Big Cass told Big Show, do not come a step closer or I'm going to snap his neck. Big Cass is holding Enzo hostage right now. And Big Cass with a big boot after showing Enzo in a Big Show. And now Big Cass has got Big Show where he wants him, and the assault is on. Big Cass holding Enzo hostage to the point where Big Show was caught off guard, and now Big Cass with the Empire elbow to Big Show. Big Cass again with another one. Something has happened to this young man along the way. And a third one to the heart of the Big Show.
Somebody got this ear cold, told him he could be a big star. He could make a whole lot of money. He could be a champion here in this company.
Way the world's largest athlete trying to fight back. Oh, Big Cass again with a glancing blow to the side of the face of Big Show, and once again, Cass with another of those wicked Empire elbows.
Look, I don't think anyone had to get in Cass's ear. I think Cass finally looked in the mirror and realized he could be a champion someday.
You look at the position Big Show is in. Trying to somehow get away from Big Cass as Big Cass continues this assault. Big Show is down, Big Show's in trouble, and Big Cass is beating him up.
I made it back here. I'm back in New Jersey. I'm here in your house. Huh?
Not only beating him up, but talking.
Wait, did you finish watching the movie? My mom and dad.
How many superstars over the years have treated Big Show this way? Taunting the world's largest athlete while laying a beat down.
A little bit.
It's uncomfortable in a way, guys.
Wait, what did you say again?
Hey, Big Cass, look at that poop right up underneath the chin. Big Show struggling, just struggling here.
Well, it's
the Bible of the fittest, guys.
I told you, Jamal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, when you come here, say you won't get out of here. My dad got drunk on Saturday because he drank one shot of whiskey because he never had alcohol before.
I think it's fair to say, guys, that we're not going to see Enzo and Cass reunion anytime soon, but guess what we get tonight? We have a Marshall Shield reunion for the first time in over two